all Booster fans, this is Miss Hatch. I want to tell you thank you. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for your support. And I would like for you to go to BoosterJustice.com and also BoosterGear.com because I feel that it was a fair decision that was made. This will help him with his rehabilitation. And again, we thank you all. And don't forget to go to BoosterJustice.com and BoosterGear.com. And again, we thank everybody.
Could to change the things I can, and the wheels will know the difference. Look, this is a message from my murder plea. Sometimes I feel like somebody gon' murder me, but for they murder me, I'ma hustle in these streets and keep my head up, and there's God to watch over me. Look, this is a message from my murder plea. Sometimes I feel like somebody gon' murder me, but for they murder me, I'ma hustle in these streets and keep my head up, and there's God to watch over me. Look, they got me down on one knee, cause they stressing me. Quoting scripture after scripture, but he ain't blessing me. Not at all. I'm paranoid and I'm close to a murder case. Can't eat or sleep, won't admit if I'ma have a cold day. I'm weird, got me stressing about my afterlife. My granny see me, she know I have been acting right. My auntie see me, she know the life I'm living in. I'm in and out of church, might never get blessings again. I'll be alive, every breath that I breathe and every step that I take. These niggas itching to hate. They'd rather see me in my grave. They catch me in parades, like in my boots and shades, letting all my haters wait. So yeah, I see them, Lord, they hate me from a distance. The only thing I ask is you keep me in your vision, cause these suckers trying to get me. I know that they be wishing, but all I'm saying, God, is don't forgive me. For real, this is a message from my murder plea. Sometimes I feel like somebody gon' murder me, but for they murder me, I'ma hustle in these streets and keep my head up, and there's God to watch over me. Look, watch over me. This is a message from my murder plea. Sometimes I feel like somebody gon' murder me, but for they murder me, I'ma hustle in these streets and keep my head up, and there's God to watch over me. Look, watch
over me. I've been praying for a blessing. Every time I close my eyes, I wish my grandma right here to see her grace sunshine. And certified goon don't mean shit to me unless you got a real goon right next to me, man. And represent who? And represent well. I represent the nigga that went through this nightmare. If you went through the struggle, I got love for you. If you never went through it, I better got to walk you through it. I never knew my daddy, I never knew my brother. I went between the same daddy but different mothers. And my mama, she started looking at me the wrong way ever since I told her I belong in the devil place. And yeah, I cried, yeah, I wiped the fucking tears away. Cause I'm used to crying if I'm falling in the same place. So I'm asking God, please point me in which way. He just told me I belong in a better place.
Prayer of serenity. God grant me serenity to accept the things I cannot change. Could to change the things I can, and the wheels know the difference. Look, this is a message from my murder plea. Sometimes I feel like somebody gon' murder me, but for they murder me, I'ma hustle in these streets and keep my head up, and there's God to watch over me. Look, this is a message from my murder plea. Sometimes I feel like somebody gon' murder me,